Hi, you see the behind of peasants here, and they are actually not bad, and they are just love him. Oh my God, this is so funny. And they love him. I want to ask him, sir, please tell me how many years the pet is coming to meet you like that way. Then what was your age?
Since I was a little boy.
Little boy?
Yes.
And you are giving this one, what is this material?
No, anything. This is okay. Brown rice.
Okay.
Anything.
You give
they
the peas-
eat anything.
Any peasants or this one birds, any kind of the birds is coming to meet you?
Yeah.
What is your name, sir?
Carlos.
Huh?
Carlos.
Caracos.
Carlos.
Carlos. You are from which nation, means root from which country?
Puerto Rico.
Puerto Rico, very good.
Yeah.
So all these birds loves you see how much they loves you?
Yeah.
And are you coming every week here or every day here?
No, every day.
Every day you are coming here?
Yeah.
Wherever you go, birds is coming to you?
Yes, anywhere I go.
Okay, and you put the music?
Yes.
What is the favorite music?
Times Square, yeah.
What is the favorite music they like it?
Any music, when I'm singing in Italian.
Oh.
Yeah.
Your root from Italian?
Yeah, my mother is from Palermo, Sicily.
Okay, Sicily?
Yes.
Wow, nice place. I met one lady, Sicily, actually here in New Jersey.
Yes.
So your mother is from Sicily and your father from Puerto Rico?
Yes.
So you are half Sicily, half Puerto Rico?
Yeah.
Very good, very good. You have to make this kind of the documentary film for the video, all these things. And do you know the name also, you speak them?
Sometimes they communicate.
Uh-huh. Yeah. Oh my God, this is so lovely. I never seen in my life this way actually. So wonderful. Thank you so much.
They feel protected with me.
Yeah, okay.
They don't approach to humans.
Okay, I know. How many years do you keep communicating with them from childhood?
All the time.
Okay, where is your family? Your family is also liking the birds? That's good. Thank you so much.